Help her!
I'm Adrian Foley, and this is Kill the Power. Started back in 1992 as a hobby, the folk-based group Planet Warehouse can now be seen in all the major clubs. They've been played on Q101, you can hear them on WXRT, and they even have an independent album out called Big City, Small World. Well, we got them here on Kill the Power for you, so check them out, Planet Warehouse.
Next song is called Distancing. Tongues are heavy. We're Planet Warehouse, two-thirds of Planet Warehouse. We are, from left to right, Tom Murray on the fiddle, Leah Feetsam over here, I'm Claire Kerr, and Dan Feetsam on the guitar. We have a bass player and drum player, they're not here, Zach and Paul. And we'd like to thank our studio audience. If you weren't here, we'd be doing this in our living room. Okay.
Now we're doing it in your living room.
These are all original songs written by Mr. Feetsam. And the first one was Just This Once, and the second one was Distance Sings. And now we're going to attempt to do a song called Serendipity.
Synchronicity.
It's the wrong key, isn't it? We're going to attempt to do it in the correct key.
Is this a correct key?
I think so. Hold on your life so far, squeeze it tight and dry. Hold on your life so hard, never asking why. You will see the truth right now. Hold it up with me. You can give it. Take a breath to look around. This is yours for free. Take your time, it's all you got. Climbing like a tree. It will come and you will see this secret from me. It will come. Okay, this is called South North Carolina.
I started life with knife in my bag. I tried to fight quite bright needle threads. This is the way I will stay with you too. Et bonjour les, qu'est-ce que c'est, parlez-vous?
Thank you.
doesn't mean anything. I don't need it anymore. I'd fall at night, I cry out, alright.
Better on her.
This next song is called Grow Up Fine.
Well, the weather cleared up rather nicely. Your hair was all put in place. Dressed up sweetly in your good clothes. We said goodbye in the car. You'll grow up fine. Found a cat.